This way to the Alhambra.
Roth.
The next group into the theatre shortly. At this entrance, please. I will escort the next group into the theatre shortly.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people. Fear not. This is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
I'll be serving you this evening, gentlemen.
You're still here, love?
Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by!
Let me out! I need to lower the grid for the show!
Think I can skip for a moment?
Not on your life, Mary.
Figures. Surprise in store for everyone.
We have a volunteer! A big round of applause for this brave, brave man! Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob.
What a brave soul going up on stage like
you
that.
You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head. Exciting, is it not? Will our honored guest go unharmed?
Wonder why he's up there.
We pressure a hardy button. Let's put our hardiness to the test. Found a suitably flat-headed gentleman for this one. You laugh, ladies and gentlemen, but I assure you that is the case.
You have a flat head, Michael.
What?
I have no doubt that you could hazard a guess as to what this one concerns, my friend. Our courageous participant hasn't even flinched.
Some sort of strange performance artist.
Sorry, sir. There's work to be done
standing a few feet away. Our performer expertly throws his knives at the apple, slicing it in two. Will he or won't he?
Someone should alert the authorities.
Excuse me, love. Just looking for the lavatory.
Just over there.
Thanks.
Hey, who do you think you are? Barging loads out the way. There won't be a law if you're there.
We weren't quite expecting that. How thrilling it is when life surprises us. I am not finished just yet. Stay right where you are, and the show will continue shortly. You prefer tragedy to comedy. I knew you had exquisite taste.
Mr. Rock says he'll have me up there, on the stage, before you know it.
The search consumes you. Creed forgotten, prey visualized, mouth watering.
If he's not Roth,
leaves Roth! A strange taste in
Show
your mouth,
yourself!
Doesn't it? I hope you have enjoyed your evening so far, ladies and gentlemen. I know I have. Now, before our final act, I would like to toast all you brave people who joined us tonight to celebrate life and death. Go on! Toast them! Your move, Jacob, my dear! Burn! 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 Jacob, my dear, where are you? Join me for the finale!
We'll all die!
Everyone, try to remain calm!
Over here, Jacob. You are. Jacob, my dear, where are you? Join me for the final. Of legends.
Why did you do it? All of it.
What? Snap a baby crow's neck between my thumb and forefinger. Slice to bits the ones you deem innocent. Keep the world in its divine manic state. For the same reason I do anything. Why not?
I'll never make it out alive. Damn this place from hell to Hackney. Nightmare. I'll never make it out alive. Damn this place from hell to Hackney. Order has bred disorder. The sea rises to flood the pubs and extinguish the street lamps. Our city will die. Tupine has failed. Lucy has failed. Brudenell, Elliotson, Pearl. All have gone into the night. It is up to me now. The assassins have brought nature's fury into our homes. Men have become monsters, barreling toward us, teeth out. Our civilization must survive this onslaught. To prevent a return of the Dark Ages, I will start anew. London must be reborn.
The Peace of Eden is under Buckingham Palace. We've got all we need. Let's start planning our infiltration.
Hold on. Better to get visual verification. If we're gonna move, we need to be 100% sure. We'll only get one shot before Otso Berg crashes down on us.
Gotta agree with Sean.
We'll position ourselves near the palace, but we'll wait for you to sync the genetic data before we move.
It's all up to you, Initiate.
You're late. Starrick is making his move. The Peace of Eden is somewhere inside Buckingham Palace.
Let him have it.
I've seen your handiwork across the city. Perhaps you should trust my judgment.
I've been killing Starrick's henchmen. What have you been doing? Let's ask Henry, shall we?
I have been repairing your mistakes. Too much haste is too little speed.
Don't you quote Father at me.
That's Plato. And I am sorry, this doesn't involve anything you can destroy. Father was right, he never approved of your methods!
Father is dead!
Enough! I have just received word from my spies. At the palace ball tonight, Starrick plans to steal the Peace of Eden, and then eliminate all the heads of church and state.
Once more for old time's sake?
And then we're finished.
Agreed. So what's the plan?
Such an unexpected delight to visit you both. What is the news on the street?
Mrs. Disraeli, we have discovered that there is something inside Buckingham Palace that could threaten the...
What my sister's failing to say is that we require entrance into the ball tonight.
Impossible! Even if there were any invitation cards remaining, which there are not, someone of your lowly station...
If that damn fool Gladstone is attending this evening, they can have my card.
Perfect. Then I'll go alone.
Mrs. Disraeli, if you would be kind enough to inform my darling brother of the location of the Gladstone's residence, perhaps he could use his considerable skills to commandeer their cards.
What fun! Did you hear that, Dizzy? We're going to pinch the Gladstone's invitations.
Thank you for volunteering me, sweet sister.
Oh, a pleasure, brother, dearest. Now, Mrs. Disraeli, if you would excuse me, I must visit with the Maharaja. It occurs to me that he may have a second set of plans to a certain vault.
Of Evie, treating me like a child.
Walk on, girl. Who's a good boss?
Yeah.
You are.
Easy,
good boss. Easy.
You won't find... Have a good day now.
And he bit you.
He most certainly did.
Right here.
Let's go. That's a girl.
Where can they be?
The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them. You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. Private party event. Don't mind if I do.
He's not supposed to be here!
Dear Lord!
Right between his shoulder blades!
Protect Mr. Gladstone.
Thank you.
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been. But still. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone. Is my chance. One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance. Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do. That's the way.
Oh, Let's go.
Whoa there!
Doing fine, girl.